Hudson Music Project Festival.
With Robert DeLong.
It's me, Robert DeLong.
Can you tell me a little bit about like LA versus Seattle?
Yeah, totally. I mean, Seattle's a very, I don't know. I mean, like, I grew up in Seattle. I love Seattle. And it's a very reserved town in a way, compared to LA especially. And you know, LA is like, you know, it's like a mecca for douchebags. But I love LA because LA has everything. Everything you could ever want. Every artist you ever want to see comes through LA. And you know, the whole music industry is kind of, you know, it's there in New York and Chicago, whatever. But it's cool for that reason because there's so many opportunities. And the weather's great.
How long have you been on tour so far?
Been on last year, basically when I released the album in February 2013, until about December of last year, we had like 2 weeks off in total, and we're just touring constantly.
Wow.
So we were doing that constantly. Since then, I've had probably, you know, probably another 50 shows or something like that, which sounds like a lot, but, you know, a little bit more tame. It's nice.
Nice.
Everything's been great and everything's so different. It's like every place you go it's cool because people are so different and the way they react to different things. Like certain songs will work so well in certain regions and other places will be like, that song didn't work, but that song worked. You know what I mean? It's totally different. But my favorite place that I've been to has been Australia, and it's literally just been amazing there. Like the crowds have been phenomenal, and it's really because I've had a lot of radio play down there, and you know, it kind of freaks people out. One of my favorite festivals I played was Groove in the Moo, and that was over, it was like April, May-ish, and that was amazing. I mean, it was like a traveling festival. It was great.
What are your plans after September? Because I noticed your tour dates end in September on your website.
So I have like about 40 songs written right now, and kind of narrowing it down. And
I thought I heard some new ones tonight.
Yeah, I played like about 3 new tunes today, and then a couple covers. Yeah, and so hopefully I'll have an EP out early fall, and then a new record out early next year.
So. I'm really excited for that. And then quickly, can you just tell me a little bit about your performance gear or what people could expect from a stage show when they go to see you live?
Totally. So I mean, my setup is it's kind of a wild piece of piping with a bunch of different electronic triggers and instruments on it. I have joysticks, keyboards, different MIDI controllers, game pads, and then you know a bunch of like game controllers, Wii remotes, a bunch of stuff like that. And then full drum set, timbali, and then I sing.
That's
jump around.
Amazing.
Hopefully it's fun.
How have you grown or like evolved as an artist?
It's funny because like so many of these songs that I'm playing now, I wrote somewhere between 4 and 6 years ago.
Yeah.
You know, I wrote them before, you know, I kind of had traction, and then it was like, you know, I got a label and all that stuff. So I put out this record that was, in my mind, 4 years old or whatever, but everybody else knew. It's changed a lot, and kind of, you know, the setup has changed a lot. We have a lot more visuals, you know, it's a lot more integrated with, like, we have GoPros, like, filming all our do and stuff like that. And then, you know, as far as the things I like, it's changed a lot. You know, it's, you know, less maybe dubstep and more like house-based kind of disco stuff and a lot of stuff like that, but, you know, hopefully groovy, hopefully we can get down.
I saw another interview with Mashable Music that did a kind of this versus that of your internet nerdiness, so I just came up with a quick one for random pop culture questions.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, Seattle or LA?
You know, probably Seattle. It's a little bit nicer, even though I love LA.
Okay, Massives or underground small shows?
Probably underground small shows.
Carnivore or herbivore?
Herbivore. What do you mean?
Lana Del Rey or Iggy Azalea?
Iggy Azalea is a little bit more badass.
Beach or pool?
Beach.
Instagram or Vine?
Instagram, just because it's more prolific.
Bo Burnham or Louis C.K.?
Ooh, Bo Burnham.
And last question, freeway or highway?
freeways. Yeah, I mean, you know, I live in LA. We gotta live with that.
All right, that's it. Thank you so much.
Cheers.
That's awesome. We'll be right back.
position for the conversation. Got a good sub going, got a good vibration. Getting mixed results from mixing strong libation. When the sun god rises, I'll start sleeping it off. Hit the midday breakfast where I'm keeping it up. Hit the late day exit, now I'm turning it off. Now the sun god's rising, I'll start sleeping it off.
It's actually kind of pointing in the air, if you can like